to get off my chest. My life gets kinda boring. Need something that I can confess. Till on my sleeves I stained red from all the truth that I've said. Come by it honestly, I swear. Thought you saw me wink, no, I've been on the brink. So tell me what you want to hear.
Welcome back to the Hall of Thurgy, Initiate. Man, your life force is strong. Your mind is strong. It's invigorating. I like that. So, we both practice life magic, and I thought we should get to know each other. In fact, I thought I might share a spell with you. I think life magic's amazing. It's a spirit thing, you know? I got loads of spells to show you, actually, but this spell's a good start. I can't share it just yet, though. First, you have to be tested by the Arbiter Proctus Sirio Cassini. Go see him and then come back.
Well met, young wizard. Fitzhume told me the Arcanum had a new initiate. He said you were unworthy, but he can sometimes be unfair. Judging by your attire, I can tell you have a good fashion sense. And I suspect you have a great magical aptitude as well. We will see soon enough. I am an Arcanum Sentinel sworn to protect the Spire. But I also serve as Arbiter Proctus, testing initiates. Come in, and I will test you. Look out and wonder, where are we? Where is the library? But your thinking is too traditional. As an initiate, you must let that go. Like the Arcanum itself, this chamber exists in a place of its own. Between, beneath, behind, and beyond the rings of the Spire. Likewise, your success as an initiate depends upon your ability to transcend your knowledge. I warn you now, I am here. Likewise, your success as an initiate depends upon your ability to transcend your knowledge, your skills, and your philosophy. I warn you now, I am here to test the very limits of your magical prowess. I will not pull any punches. And we're gonna let it burn, burn, burn.
We'll be right back.
initiate. You have proven Fitzhugh's assessment was completely wrong. I have no doubts as to your worth and your courage. I will inform the scholars of your success. They will entrust you with greater responsibilities. Arrivederci, until we meet again.
Solid work, mate. The Arbiter Proctor said you really put him through his paces, and that's no easy feat. Sirio is a master duelist. If you can pass his test, your potential with Thurgy is pretty much unlimited. Yes, the Arcanum is definitely the outfit for you. We'll explore that potential to its fullest, and along the way, it'll be a wild and inspiring ride. This spell is just the first seed. I can't guarantee the future, but I'll promise you this. Keep in contact, and there's a lot more where this spell came from. Until then. Thank you.